Healthy Food Evolution presented. Spirulina. What is spirulina? Spirulina is a blue-green algae which grows in ponds, lakes and alkaline waterways. Spirulina has been widely recognized for its superior health benefits including 1. Removing heavy metals and toxins. Spirulina can bind with heavy metals in the body and help remove them. 2. Source of protein, as many people nowadays are choosing a vegan or vegetarian diet. This algae can be a great addition to your daily diet routine to boost protein intake. 3. May aid in weight loss. Spirulina contains about 50 to 70% protein. When taken 30 minutes prior to a meal, it can help you feel significantly less hungry, therefore, you will feel fuller for longer and less likely to overindulge. Protein is highly soluble in water, which means that it can be highly absorbed by your body, unlike other protein-rich food sources such as meat. 4. Boosts energy and performance. Spirulina is known for its abundance of B vitamins, which can boost energy levels. This allows you to improve training and workout results, which will enable you to burn more fat. Spirulina's antioxidant content makes it beneficial in decreasing exercise-induced oxidation, which leads to muscle fatigue and inability to gain muscle. 5. Can help improve digestion and bowel health, as spirulina contains chlorophyll. This helps to regularize the digestive system and promote healthy bacteria in the gut. Spirulina is a type of blue-green algae that grows in both salt and fresh water. It may be one of the most nutrient-dense foods on Earth. Phycocyanin is the main active compound in spirulina. It has powerful antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. Spirulina is packed full of vitamins, including vitamins A, C, E and B vitamins, as well as a whole host of minerals, such as calcium, magnesium, zinc and selenium. In particular, vitamin C and selenium are both antioxidants and help protect our cells and tissues from damage. Spirulina is a biomass of cyanobacteria, blue-green algae, that can be consumed by humans and animals. The three species are Arthrospira platensis, A. fusiformis, and A. maxima. Cultivated worldwide, Arthrospira is used as a dietary supplement or whole food. It is also used as a feed supplement in the aquaculture, aquarium, and poultry industries. Spirulina is the highest protein food with all the essential amino acids, and has only a few calories to keep your waistline where you want it. Spirulina may well be the oldest food source on the planet. It is thought that ancient Aztec and African civilizations used spirulina as a food source because of its nutritional value, very high protein content. Spirulina is 60% protein, so it contains more protein ounce for ounce than meat. It's an excellent source of protein for both carnivorous and vegetarians' diets. Along with an ample amount of protein content, spirulina also contains a nutritious spectrum of vitamins and minerals and is particularly high in beta-carotene, the B-complex vitamins thiamine, riboflavin, pantothenic acid and pyridoxine, B6, in addition to vitamin C, K1, K2, as well as significantly high amounts of iron. It is also a source of vitamin C, iodine, magnesium, manganese and several forms of bioavailable sulfur such as sulfur-bearing amino acids, and the sulfated polysaccharide called calcium spirulin, a potent antiviral substance. While spirulina has been found to have high levels, like hemp seed, dried powders or supplements are also rich in GLA or gamma-linolenic acid. GLA is known to reduce inflammation, help to balance hormones, treat eczema, relieve joint pain, ease the symptoms of PMS and decrease breast tenderness in women. It also includes a small amount of other polyunsaturated fatty acids like linoleic acid, arachidonic acid, ALA, EPA, DHA, and stearidonic acid. As advertised on product labels, 1 teaspoon of powder can have about 32 mg of gamma-linolenic acid or GLA per serving. According to nutrition data, a tablespoon has 57.6 mg of omega-3 fatty acids and 87.8 mg of omega-6 fatty acids. One published review reports that the National Aeronautics and Space Administration (NASA) has asserted that the nutritional value of 1,000 kilograms fruits and vegetables equals that of 1 kg spirulina. This property of spirulina has enabled it to be used in long-term space missions. While you may have only seen it as an ingredient in your green superfood beverages, energy bars and natural supplements, spirulina benefits are so amazing. that taken on a daily basis they could restore and revitalize your health. To date, there are nearly 1,200 peer-reviewed scientific articles evaluating its health benefits. While you may have only seen it as an ingredient in your green superfood beverages, energy bars and natural supplements, spirulina benefits are so amazing that taken on a daily basis they could restore and revitalize your health. To date, there are nearly 1,200 peer-reviewed scientific articles evaluating its health benefits. Spirulina is incredibly good for you. It is loaded with nutrients that can have powerful effects on your body and brain. Research and studies suggest spirulina may boost the immune system, help protect against allergic reactions, and have antiviral and anti-cancer properties. However, there is no proof that spirulina has these, or any, benefits in people. It increases production of antibodies, infection-fighting proteins, and other cells that improve immunity, and help ward off infection and chronic illnesses such as cancer. However, its nutritional properties and other properties is completely different from another type of blue-green algae called chlorella and did not boost the immune response. Spirulina is available in powder or tablet form. As a powder, people can add it to smoothies, which gives the drink a green color. Sprinkle spirulina powder on salads or in soups. Mix it into energy balls, along with other healthful ingredients. Stir a tablespoon into fruit or vegetable juices. People can also take spirulina as a dietary supplement in tablet form. People can buy dried spirulina from health food stores or online stores. Spirulina tablets are also available in health food stores, drug stores, and online. Taking spirulina may help boost a person's metabolism. A higher metabolic rate may make a person feel as if they have more energy. It may also increase the number of calories they burn each day, which may aid weight loss.